What's up, guys? So I went to Fry's Electronics today, and I taught myself a few good things. Just want to go ahead and share with you guys. First thing I bought was this muffler from MSI. It's let's see if I can see the specs right here. It's an MSI. It's an MSI 8-4000. Right. Black. It has an Intel Celeron dual core T3000. 250 on the hard drive. 2 gigs of RAM. 15.4. It's going to be my second one. I have another one already. The other thing that I bought was this antique micro cooler. And I'm going to be doing all of these tests, by the way. I'm boxing them in. I got another one. Another micro cooler. I'm going to be able to get the new one. Alright, as you can see on that, see that the fan and everything. And I'm going to set up that Samsung 36 Pro, 8GB. I'm going to set up the 1.5TB to the internal drive. There we go. There we go. 1.5TB. And then I bought myself some DDR. Thank you for watching. More good stuff.